A Buffalo man is in fair condition tonight after a Tuesday afternoon shooting on Wick Street. Detectives say a man in his 20s was struck by gunfire while driving a car. That driver then lost control of his vehicle shortly after the incident. A young child was also in the car and suffered minor injuries in that crash.